Do you know, breast cancer is one of the most common types of cancer, but it can also be one of the most treatable if detected early. That's why you need to know the signs and symptoms of breast cancer and how to check your breasts regularly. In this video, we'll show you some facts, tips, and advice on how to spot breast cancer early and what to do if you find something suspicious. So, watch this video till the end to learn more about this life-saving topic. What is breast cancer? Breast cancer is when some cells in the breast grow out of control and form a tumor. The tumor can be harmless or harmful, depending on whether it spreads to other parts of the body or not. Breast cancer can start in different parts of the breast, such as the ducts, the lobules, or the connective tissue. The most common type of breast cancer is invasive ductal carcinoma, which starts in the ducts that carry milk to the nipple. Another common type is invasive lobular carcinoma, which starts in the lobules that produce milk. Breast cancer can affect anyone, but some factors can make it more likely, such as probable factor 1, gender factors. Women are much more likely than men to get breast cancer, although men can get it too. Probable factor 2, getting older. The risk of breast cancer increases with age, especially after 50. Probable factor 3, having a family history of breast cancer. If you have a close relative, such as a mother, sister, or daughter who had breast cancer, your risk may be higher. Probable factor 4, having certain gene mutations. Some inherited genes, such as BRCA1 and BRCA2, can increase the risk of breast cancer and other cancers. Probable factor 5, having dense breasts. Dense breasts have more glandular and fibrous tissue and less fatty tissue, which can make it harder to see breast cancer on a mammogram. Probable factor 6, having certain lifestyle factors. These include being overweight or obese, drinking alcohol, smoking, being physically inactive, using hormone therapy, or having a late pregnancy or no pregnancy. How to spot breast cancer early? The key to spotting breast cancer early is to be aware of how your breasts normally look and feel and to report any changes to your doctor as soon as possible. Some of the signs and symptoms of breast cancer may include a new lump or mass in the breast or underarm that feels different from the rest of the breast tissue. It may be painless, hard, and irregular, or it may be soft, round, and tender. A change in the size, shape, or appearance of the breast, such as swelling, shrinking, or asymmetry. A change in the skin of the breast, such as dimpling, puckering, redness, scaling, or thickening. A change in the nipple, such as inversion, flattening, or pulling inward. A discharge from the nipple, other than breast milk, that may be bloody, clear, or yellow. A rash or sore on the nipple or the areola, the dark area around the nipple. A pain or discomfort in the breast that does not go away. However, not all breast changes are caused by cancer. Some may be due to hormonal changes, infections, injuries, or benign breast conditions. That's why it's important to have any breast change checked by a doctor who can do a physical exam and order more tests, such as a mammogram, an ultrasound, an MRI, or a biopsy to confirm the diagnosis. And always remember, breast cancer is one of the most common and treatable types of cancer if found early. Interesting fact, did you know that breast cancer can affect men too? Although rare, about 1% of all breast cancers occur in men. In 2021, it's estimated that about 2,650 men will be diagnosed with breast cancer, and about 530 will die from it in the United States. The signs and symptoms of breast cancer in men are similar to those in women, such as a lump, nipple discharge, or skin changes. How to check your breasts? One of the ways to spot breast cancer early is to check your own breasts every month. This is called a breast self-exam. A breast self-exam is when you look at and feel your breasts for any lumps or changes. You can do a breast self-exam in the shower, in front of a mirror, or lying down. Here are the steps to follow. In the shower, use the pads of your fingers to feel your breasts in a circular motion, covering the whole breast from the collarbone to the abdomen and from the armpit to the cleavage. You can also use an up and down or a wedge pattern. Use different levels of pressure to feel the different layers of tissue. Check for any lumps, knots, or thickening. In front of a mirror, look at your breasts with your arms at your sides, then raise your arms above your head. Then press your hands on your hips and tighten your chest muscles. Look for any changes in the shape, size, or contour of your breasts, as well as any skin or nipple changes. Also, look for any fluid coming out of your nipples. Lying down, place a pillow under your right shoulder and put your right arm behind your head. Use your left hand to feel your right breast, using the same technique as in the shower. Then switch sides and repeat. You can also use a firm, smooth surface, such as a mattress or a towel instead of a pillow. Remember, a breast self-exam is not a substitute for a clinical breast exam by a doctor or a mammogram. It's just a way to be familiar with your breasts and to notice any changes that may need further evaluation. If you find anything unusual, don't panic, but don't ignore it either. Make an appointment with your doctor as soon as possible. How often should you get a mammogram? A mammogram is a screening test that uses X-rays to create images of the breast. It can help find breast cancer before it causes any symptoms, and when it's more likely to be treated successfully. A mammogram can also find other breast problems, such as cysts or calcifications. The American Cancer Society recommends that women with an average risk of breast cancer should start getting mammograms at age 40 and continue every year until age 54. After that, they can switch to every 2 years or continue annually, depending on their preference and health. Women with a higher risk of breast cancer, such as those with a family history, a gene mutation, or a personal history of breast cancer, may need to start getting mammograms earlier or more often. That's it for today's video. I hope you learned something new and useful about how to spot breast cancer early and what signs to look out for. Remember, breast cancer is one of the most common and treatable types of cancer, if found early. So, don't neglect your breast health and get regular screenings and exams. If you liked this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more informative and engaging videos. Thank you for watching and see you next time.